would you give us free beer all night?
Second single on Rip Off Records back in 1998.
Y'all can come closer if you want.
Yeah!
like Night of the Living Dead.
Alright, this next song was written back in 1996. I think I was 17, maybe?
I was negative one.
Yeah. Who's keeping score, yeah?
Oh,
It's a Sunday night, so we just got two more for you.
We got shit for sale back there. Hozak Records just put a record out for us.
Yeah, we got a compilation. We got a compilation that Hozak just put out. It's about 23 years in the making. Tom and Hozak had asked me pretty much every year if I wanted to put out a compilation. I said, fuck no.
Wow.
And I eventually, he just wore me down. Took about a little over 2 decades, but.
Special thanks to Gunner Records for having us here.
Yeah, definitely want to thank the Maverick Bars for putting on a great show.
Thanks to Eric Friedel.
Yeah, Ryan Kidd, fucking awesome. Just wonderful night with fucking awesome punk rock and just kicking my fucking ass the whole way. So. Alright, the song was never properly recorded. Maybe for a good reason, it kind of sucked. No, I'm just kidding, it's fucking awesome.
1, 2, 3, 4!
Not the final
bit.
Any parties going on in the next few days?
No.
Always.
Yeah, we got 2 days in town. This mic is shocking the shit out of me.
I told you I know what's going on.
Yeah, I think it's going to be on Monday.
Party at Michael's house.
No! Louis Connolly!
Michael said he's buying kegs. He said there's two chicks or dudes for every person. You know? Whatever floats your boat.
It is my birthday.
We got kiddie pools. We got the beer. And it's fucking Monday. What are we gonna do?
Louis Connolly's!
Louis Connolly's.
Check this out over there.
Yeah. Woo!